Because she wants to touch him, she moves away. Because she wants to talk to him, she keeps silent. Because she wants to kiss him, she turns away and kisses a man she does not want to kiss. He watches, thinking she does not want him. He listens, hearing her silence. He turns away, thinking her distant, and kisses a girl he does not want to kiss. They marry each other, a four-way mistake. He goes to bed with his wife, thinking of her. She goes to bed with her husband, thinking of him. And all this in a real old-fashioned four-poster bed. Do they live unhappily ever after? Of course. Do they undo their mistakes? Never. Who is the victim here? Love is the victim. Who is the villain? Love that never dies.